It's a big leap from the corporate world to center stage at Playhouse Square, but a familiar presence at local fundraisers and popular keynote speaker Denise Reading is taking that chance with Ladies of Last Chance. When Denise Reading steps up to the podium anywhere in Northeast Ohio, people listen. But when she walks into the spotlight at the Ohio Theater on May 16th, it'll be as the star of her one-woman show, Ladies of the Last Chance, inspired by her 25 years of friendship with a group of wise and funny women.
They're like the Yah-Ya sisterhood meets Steel Magnolias. These are the strongest women I know and the most outrageous women I know.
These influential women would spend a week each year on the Isle of Palms, South Carolina, sharing their life experiences. Now in their 70s and 80s, it is their voices and stories that Denise is bringing to her stage show, nuggets like this.
If you believe in things, make them happen. Don't wait. One of the things Big Martha always says to me is, well, if you can't, I guess I will. And it stuck with me to say, there's a situation, it needs to be addressed, then I guess I will.
And more than 20 years ago, Denise saw something that needed to change, so she started an organization called Sprout at Baldwin-Wallace College. The organization supports young single mothers who want to complete their college degree. Her upcoming show will benefit that organization.